saw you talking to President Obama today. He's leaving his post. Could you please tell us what you talked to him about? And you also talked to President-elect Donald Trump. Have you made an agreement about your first meeting?
Well,
we just said usual things, even though our dialogue has not always been easy. It was even hard at times to work with each other. Both myself and President Obama noted that we always respected each other and respected each other's positions. I thank him for years of working together. And I said that any time if he has an opportunity and there is a need and he wants to, we would be happy to see him in Russia. Yes, and you also asked about my telephone conversation with the president-elect.
Вновь избранный президент Соединенных Штатов подтвердил свои намерения по нормализации.
Reaffirmed his intention to normalize relations with Russia. And I naturally did the same. This has always been our position. As far as details of a possible date of our first meeting, we did not discuss that. But we said that it may be useful to have a meeting between our representatives. At this point, we see that the president-elect is busy shaping his team, so it would be even hard to make an arrangement for our team members to meet, because he doesn't have a team yet. So let's wait. We still have some time. Question from life.
I think
you may have seen it in the news, so maybe somebody reported to you. Our plane that came here to the summit, bringing government officials and media people, they were Swiss jets accompanying very close. Was it an act of aggression or an act of respect? Those F-18 fighters. Let's say this was an escort. Those were guards of honor. Thank you very much.